Attention, hut! We are about to launch my big birth of... I need to rename that. Jovian 4, that's what I'm calling it. The Jovian 1 spacecraft. We shall launch this rocket. Codename Big Bertha. My god, it's huge. Also, let's see if I were to return and do a, let's see. Reaction wheels, don't need them. Hopefully. Let's see, okay. Let's see. To sit back the butcher and a lot of this stuff, but overall should be good. Payload, no. You know what? I should probably be using a core. But, whatever. It's fine. How many screws do you need? Two? Okay, yeah, I can put that on top. Okay, anyway. Launch! ...4,515 pots. My god, you're massive. Ignoring pre-flight safety checks. 1,147 engines. Don't need no RCS bullshit. Launch! 5, 4, 3, oh, it looks like a snowflake. 2, 1! I thought we had a higher, forward thrust, but that'll come with, the more delta V we burn. One FPS is better than none. Let's see how the 1,147 engines look. Just to get us to Jupiter. That's beautiful. I'm screenshotting that. I was a little bit off of my calculations for IO, but now there's no excuse for me not reaching there. IO, Europa, and whatnot. We may be here a while. As we burn fuel, we get lighter. Alright, it just occurred to me the fuel thing is equal to 1 second, right? So if I do the math, 300 seconds is, 100 seconds is a minute 40. Okay, so this stage is supposed to last a whopping 10 minutes, and I don't think anyone wants to sit through that, so I will just pause and return back to when we are close to ending the stage. Seems like a... Okay. So, pressing escape and not escape still works. Okay. Okay, so... Oh! Okay, this doesn't lag at all. Excuse me, by the way. Okay, so the lag is coming from the engines and or the calculations for the engines. So if we fine-tune that, we could potentially have a 10,000 part plus 10,000 engine rocket with no lag. So, okay, I'm looking, okay. Anyway, be right back, I'll show you what we look like in a few minutes, yeah. Just about pass. ...70,000 meters. And just about to get into my second stage. Almost there. But yeah, this takes long ass while. It should take a minute 35 in game, but... It's a hefty son of a gun. And in about 20 seconds, we shall be separating from this behemoth of an engine. ...1,147 engines. And this is gonna be the same rocket I used to get to Europa. But, first... IO, then we're gonna use the same rocket, but modify the first stage to to have a docking port to get us back to Earth. Almost there. Should keep turning. That's beautiful. That's not good. Maybe I shouldn't have screenshot it as soon as the engines went out. Just theory. It's gonna waste us Delta V while we're launched. I probably should have quick saved, maybe. No. No, we're fine. Well, that just undid all our progress. Alright, we've done it. Out of fuel. Begin the separation. So before I run out of fuel, I got a quick save. That's the only setback. Just focus on burning prograde and we will get our orbits. I think I gotta post this. Thank you. have to use this rocket minimum 2 more times. Europa, and carrying as much Delta V as I can to get to Callisto, then back to orbit. That's good. So these three stages alone should be enough to carry all this to Earth orbit and beyond. See how progress looks. Not bad, not too shabby. we're gonna clutch it up. And I think I was worried. Spino, you've done it again. No, I was worried. Perfect. Now, I should probably quick save, just in case. Alright, let me get back into perfect orbit. Be right back. Okay, we have got our orbital position. little bit of an orbital boost. And then we just hit prograde. Come on, do that, will do. Perfect. Prograde, and we just go. Kind of hoping we had a little bit of the stage extra, but it's alright. Just prograde, escape orbits, onto Io. term. What, the tuna? There we go. There we go, much better. So we need 8,900. So this is 7,000. So we'll have half of this left, plus this. Okay, should be good. We'll just leave Earth. Bye bye, Earth. Okay, scary music, don't like it, whatever. Damn. Right on the dots. Quick save. It's gonna be a little bit more expensive, but that's okay. Thank you. I'll just restart it. Fuck it. Waste of a maneuver anyway. That's good. Thank you. looks awful. Expected an extra 2,500 fuel, so we should be good to go. Reaction wheels, never heard of them. Just I don't know why that's a spin. Oh, wait, I know. We could go to Mars if we want to easily. Oh, we're gonna be here a while. Alright, I'm gonna jump cut. Assume it's fine. Orbit looks pretty good, pretty good. Jump cut. And we're back. So according to my calculations, they should intertwine just right. Look at all this Delta V. We can go anywhere we want. I really hate the guy who's moaning. Not done yet, hold on. Not exactly perfect, but good enough. Perfect, and when we slow down, only 1,000, perfect, 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 perfect. We could go Callisto, but no, we're heading straight for Io. Plenty of Delta V. How much was that? Yeah, we can burn that easy. And then plus 1,000. Yeah, we got this. Who needs the other moons to slow down? We are the Delta V. Gonna warp. All the way there. I lost about 100 Delta V, but you know how it is. Perfect. I'm coming for you, Io. Nothing's gonna stop me. So I need 1,000 just to capture. Okay. No, I never ever realized my nap was actually like pretty messed up. Actually, it doesn't move that fast. Just move right about. Or the periapsis. What about here, you know? Yeah. And we just burn. This stage alone will get us captured. 12,000 Delta V just to slow down. And 5,000 to land. Easy. I'm a genius! Just gonna burn Rich Greed. Gonna burn about 1,500 meters, and then yeah, we're gonna see what we can do. Yeah, that seems reasonable. There we go. Perfect. Yeah, I don't know how this works out, but yeah, let's go for it. Gonna do a quick flyby. Oh my God, you're beautiful. Okay, now if I were to retrograde burn, it's about 4,000, right? Good golly, good thing we brought the spare. Okay, so we will have 3,000. Okay, so plus the deacceleration plus 1,200. This will put us at. Oops. Great. Burn retrograde. Oops, wrong way. see, we're gonna start the burn now, so it's just easier overall. So plus 1,200, this will put us at 600, so we'll have about 3,000 delta V left, but knowing how the movement and gravity works, about 1,000 left. And then we will be the first to conquer Io. Hopefully we have enough. Wait for another number to slowly climb up.
Thank you.
Hold on, this shit's glitched. Io will be conquered, and I will become the number one rocket science player. Gonna burn retrograde. 5,000 plus. Okay, so we'll have about 3,000 left to land. Seems about right. And plus, there's like no gravity here, so. Shit's getting intense. Oh, we're already halfway there. Cool shimmer effect. Now I'm pissed. Stupid shit. I'll let you know when I fucking get another encounter. Fuck it, we're gonna line the other way. Say 45 delta V. Doesn't really matter. And this time, I'm making sure we don't miss our encounter. All right, we can do that. We can do that. Which gives us 3,800 to spare. Well, that's a good picture. Blackburn 2000. There's gonna be a lot of orbital maneuvers. Or should I say encounters? Wasted just to get us back into orbit, but hey, sacrifices must be made. Wait for the orange arrows to indicate when to get an encounter. Instead of wasting 100, what if we wasted 2 hours? Encounter. Be wasted. Plus, no quick saves because the developer's like, oh, you shouldn't quick save. Thank you. Nice. Perfect. Descent. We've done it. Slow down enough, please. Okay, so I have about 1,000 left. Okay. Quick load. Should remain with 300 to 800 amount delta V's, so we'll see how this goes. Thank you. Of course, we aren't as sufficient as the last run, but hey, you gotta do what you gotta do. Yeah, I think I should have went with the last one. Alright, scrapped. Much more promising. Actually have 2,000 delta V left instead of wasting it. Approach on final descent. We did it! Fucking did it. Mm-hmm. prepare to landing legs. Just about to get real. Oh, what a view. Okay, we can let catch some momentum. We did it. Touchdown! Yeah, baby! I made it! I fucking made it with all, especially even throughout all that shit stuff. Oh, and I got it all on footage too. I don't know why the FP is a shit. Gonna quick save. Oh, that's beautiful. Fuck, I didn't screenshot it. You wanna play it rough, huh? Okay, I see how it is. There we go. Yep, and we got the position where we always face Jupiter. 556 delta V left. Of course, the guy who is here is obviously gonna be dead, if not already, but, you know. It is what it is.
second.
Perfect, so it looks like it held Jupiter up. Nice. Let's go home. Now we conquer that hard-ass moon. I'm gonna do Europa next, then a return mission from Callisto using a modified rocket. And then, what happened here? Conquered. Bertha 1 to Mars, and then, yeah. Now, the real question is, can I get to Saturn? Well, here's the thing about Saturn, right? Phoebe, what a name. Yeah, you would think Titan would have an atmosphere, but it's not even added. So, rest in peace. Got this one left, then we're gonna do a return mission to Callisto, and then and then from Earth I'll check out Venus, Mercury, Mars. But yeah, I think I'm about to win the space race. Also, I chose Callisto because it's the easiest, because it requires the least amount of delta V. It's like right there. Thank you guys for watching my live replay. I will catch you in the next video. Bye-bye, where I go to Europa.